Yeah, what's good, what's good? It's your boy Elflow Spitter, aka Cleve the Venom, coming out to H-Town, Houston, Texas, Southwest, man. It's that Closet TV where I bring you the news from the closet. You know what I'm saying? The platform where we expose the skeletons in niggas' closets, you feel me? Yeah, let me step up into this thing. I got things to do, you know what I'm saying? I got a business meeting I'm finna go to, you feel me? I just wanted to shout out to Mecca Audio, Unique Mecca Audio, you know what I'm talking about? Salam Alaikum, you know what I'm saying? I believe he is Muslim. Because he gave praise to Allah in one of his videos, and I peeped that. So he obviously got to be Muslim, you know what I'm saying? Alhamdulillah, you know what I'm saying? So salam alaikum to him. It's a lot of people that's really pissing me off, bro, because it's people taking his video of the Alpo situation, the Alpo video. They taking it and chopping it and making it seem like, you know, the narrative is something else, switching up the whole narrative, you know what I'm saying? I think it's flat out ridiculous. And then Unique Mecca Audio basically put out a blog saying, I don't mind that you use my material, just ask me for it first. And people still, I'm looking at new videos niggas done dropped, and I'm pretty sure they didn't ask. Or maybe they did, I don't know. I don't know personally that they did ask, but the ones that did the video clips that look like it has a negative narrative, they didn't ask. They didn't ask, because they wouldn't have made the video look negative. So I think it's flat out ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? Straight up. So shout out to that boy, Unique Mecca Audio, man. I'm all the way in the great state of Texas. You know what I'm talking about? The great state of Texas, baby. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, and I can hear that Jamaican in your voice, too. You know what I'm saying? I'm Nigerian, you know what I'm saying? So I peep culture, you know what I'm talking about? Straight up. You feel me? Yeah, I'm a Texas nigga, but I'm Nigerian, though. You feel me? Just like you a Harlem nigga. But, you know, you got the Jamaican in you. You feel me? I respect you. I got love for you. Straight up. Anyways, man, all you idiots sitting up there trying to put all this negative energy out, you know what I'm saying, about the Alpo, trying to make it seem like he co-signing a rat and all. No, man, they trying to teach the youth, man. You know what I'm saying? And I commend the Alpo for coming out finally and speaking and talking to the youth. You know what I'm saying? That's a real good thing. It's a really, really good thing. So shout out to Unique Mecca Audio and... You know what I'm saying? That boy Alpo, he did his thing by coming out and talking to the youth. He need to continue doing that, though. We don't want to hear nobody glorifying nothing. And Unique Mecca Audio, he says it over and over. I'm not glorifying this. He keeps saying it. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, come on, fam. You know what I'm saying? Y'all got to show some more respect. And if you're not about the movement, then don't watch his channel. But if you are about the movement of trying to help the youth and change situations, then watch the channel and help it grow. Link up. Communicate. You know what I'm saying? Build, grow, straight up. Anyways, man, I'm gonna talk about this some more, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get up out of here. I got some money to go get, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, man, it's your boy Elflow Spitter, aka Cleve the Villain, coming out to H-Town, Houston, Texas, Southwest, man. It's that Closet TV where I bring you the news from the closet. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a Houston nigga, you know what I'm saying? But with the swag of a Harlem nigga. man. Anyways, man. Salam alaikum to that, to Unique Mecca Audio, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, salute you. I salute. You know what I'm saying? I think I said too much. I'm gone. Peace.